team leader to squad. Vox check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it. Transmitter must be broken. Homicans. The area will be crawling with them.
Damn virus bomb! I'm up to my elbows in these wretched bombs! Any word from Brother Darius or the Commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Thank you.
Now they send larger meat to stop me.
That bomb.
I will, even if I have to chew my way through.
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin!
Thank you.
are running out of time.
Kill team, I am at the crash site. Baron,
my brother, you have honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Kelstros, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Thank you.
Nostros, are you with me? I have the bomb! Served your emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. Continue log. The virus is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
sector shift change overdue. Your tardiness has been flagged for invigilation.
Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the Omnisire's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload.
Payload chambered. Hazardous material detected. Further benedictions required.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift. Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnisire has been logged.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Systems for hibernation. Light of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Drone. Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered. It is done.
Take you all with me.
Oh. blade, I will leave you with wounds by which you will remember.
Praise the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
The Rubicon surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Venti had secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Cape Brother.
Lieutenant. Kudanus, we have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.